video.
It's a good idea.
Well, yeah, I think that's why they sell them.
I didn't know where.
Not sure whereabouts.
Grab one?
Grab my new hat.
The best one over there, then, with the big brim.
Where was this?
Just randomly, sort of, just not right.
No, it did have a little sign. Oh, it did have, right, okay. So, somebody had noticed that you couldn't take it home.
Can I be in there?
Did you notice that you were coming up?
All right, I think that's enough of you.
What is this? Oh, it's a film.
There's a house called Ammonite House. And it's got lots of pop-landed Ammonites.
I'm living.
Do you like it?
I seem to like it.
It's nice, isn't it? Yeah, it's sort of light and summery.
Yeah. It's desired to champagne.
Mm-hmm. So how did you find this? Did you look up?
Because I did a finger.
I did all the research for where to eat.
I insisted that I had to be on the front cover. As Grandma, yeah, Grandma, after all these times when you said, who's in charge?
Yes, I know, Jeff, yes.
When we say we've been emailed.
Just the same,
we've been emailed.
Still now.
Yeah,
I love this. Just the fourth dial.
Most of their time on duty. Now, before I talk about this room in any more detail, on the way up here we pass two brown doors. Behind those brown doors house what we call the sector light room. It houses a white lamp that shines through a red filter, and it shines through a window to the easterly direction. That's bringing to the attention of anyone approaching.
Somewhere in view of the castle.
Hello.
Actually get on with it.
Later on. Well, I stopped to dig with the show. It's one of the typical brewing vessels that we use here at Palmer's. So, as you can see, it's copper, well over 100 years old, and along with the associated sort of brass pipework here as well. So, again, we're fairly fortunate at the stage we're at today. We've still got right at the end of the mashing process here, so we're actually getting rid of the spent grist. So, you quickly look in there, you'll see all the spent grain here as well. We add the other 25% to the hops. Well, not only that, but of course it's our session ale, so it's the lowest strength beer and the one that we sell most of, particularly this time of year.
Which we would have done up in the heat. Right, for those of you who are late.
I'm
their water from the...
Is that one still used?
I think so.
That one looks a bit
dry, isn't it? But,
that one looks like it's still used. Yeah.
Behind the beach huts there, and then we'd sit there.
Feels like something.
You perhaps went swimming in the sea probably more than once. You did. Yeah. So, and, there's an ammonite in the cliff. I wonder if it's.
Sorry.
Wait
a second, because then she'll see the.
Where's the ammonite in the cliff?
Can you see over there, straight ahead, there's all the trees?
Yeah.
And I don't know whether you can make out there's a line of buildings at the top. They're actually like permanent caravans.
Oh.
But that's where the chalet was, where the original stay.
The big caravan.
No, it was a chalet.
No, it was a chalet.
That particular year.
Has it been demolished?
Bang.
Look, man. Where'd it come from?
What?
This. Tamatacha.
Come from years and years of the sea.
Yeah, the sea bring it in, yeah? Okay, put your feet up. Like this. Just like this.
how far, coarse or fine it is. If it's too coarse or fine, this wheel here is called the tentering wheel. 17th century marker pen. Turn it clockwise, that opens it up so it gets coarser, anti-clockwise makes it finer.